Prolific Geeks. Today we are going to showcase a printer with a powder shaker. Okay, so here you can see the printing is going on. The shaker is doing the powder coating. Okay, there is a one sensor inside. Okay, whenever it go like deep, so it will this motor will be get turned on. Okay, so here the heating is there. You can turn on your heating point by setting a 110 degree. Okay, these are all buttons for turning on this dusting, shaking, and this power cable is for your connection. Okay, so here we have a tray. Whatever the powder is coming out, you can just pull it and you can use it again. Okay, so here we have given print. We need to give a head clean, then only the color will be coming. We are just testing our shaker now. Okay, so it's working perfectly. And any query, you can contact me and let me know if you need a L1800 with powder shaker. Okay, thanks a lot. Bye.